Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a very different pattern, so I hope you guys like it. But this time I do not go into text, so I hope you guys can understand me better. The string is going to be in this order, so we're going to begin now. Okay, you guys, and when you're done about 3 or 4 inches, your pattern is going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Thank you very much for watching my videos, and will you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.